get you over royalty. Y'all niggas know the vibes.
Westbrook rookie auto! Out of 25! Fuck you,
go! Okay, bitch, I'm outside of some movie. Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like blue sweet.
I fucking hate Tyler.
Yeah, the sports, baby, number one. Let's go.
Day two, rough night all the way around. Just wait till you see. Well, I mean, you guys already saw the footage. Day two, so day one vlog should be up. I still have my voice better than last time, and got to load up the showcases again. Day two is a big day. I guess right back at it tonight, getting lit or what? All right. I'll be even better tonight. It was a rough night though.
Was it?
I mean, it was a good night, but not everyone can hang with me, you know?
There you go, that's it. Everything going well in New Jersey?
Yes sir, store's doing well. It runs itself, so I'm able to come out here, you know? That's the way it should be.
Look, have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul.
Do 84 total with that. It's like 85.
Like I said, that one's on you. You want it that bad?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm fine.
Yeah,
that works. Alright, cool.
Taking all my curry.
So, show them.
Hit Parade repack. We do our Santiago Sens repacks. Those are 300. So they're cleaning me out of my curries. Rogers 101. Brady Auto. Who knows if he's going to win? I think he might. Magic. Yao Autos are tough. Booker, Trey, and KD. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it.
Just let me know how you want to.
Yeah. Should we just wait for him to get back real fast? He's got all the cash.
Okay.
So, what was the total again?
84
even?
Yep.
Circle, have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Don't let me.
Good deal.
Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish they pulled.
What about 5 for the boat?
You were saying like 9 to a grand before. We're at 48.
48.
48?
That's fine.
Niggas know me, keep two fours like I'm Kobe. As you riding or you hiding, if you sliding and you owe me. Run up, catch cold feet, niggas act up to call police. I don't make friends, y'all make this.
Couple LBJ autos.
Niggas woo back, nigga automatic when a woo clap. Shoot first, nigga shoot back. Oh nah, niggas woo back, nigga automatic when a woo clap. Automatic.
Alright, officially noon, day two at the Dallas show. Already picked up a ton of stuff today. I'll show a couple of the nice ones, but wait for the recap video because I haven't shown anything yet. A couple of LeBron autos, can't go wrong there. Recap video too. We're gonna have like 5 videos for this Dallas shit. Recap, 3 Dally video, day 1, day 2, day 3. Who knows? But having a good time. Make some more deals today. We'll be here till like 5. And we're gonna go get dinner and fuck up tonight.
Have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold.
950, call it even.
I know.
Shovel sports cards.
Get it.
Cause I got it on me. I got it on me. I got it on me. You can run up if you want. 50 shots up in his back, I won't let her. HD niggas throw over Reddit. Shoot first, you do yourself a favor. Report like I'm Craig Sager. Back out, niggas in with the bluffing. Dread booing, niggas shoot you for nothing. 10 toes on your block like I'm drumming. SK, I have a blink, it's Rob Smoke. It's that nigga from the floor, shit, bitch, right back. And I don't politic, cause niggas ain't like that.
I drop a slip or two and get a life pack. And I don't care if you lose, it's time to mercy on me.
Have mercy on my soul, don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul, don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on many men, many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me. Yeah, I don't cry no more, I don't look to the sky no more. Cause I got it on me, I got it on me, I got it on me. You could run up if you want. Mercy on me.
I'm chilling, bro.
What are you guys doing today?
Probably downtown Dallas again.
Yeah, yeah, I want to go downtown Dallas tonight.
Tack Yard for Bottle Blonde. It's good, bro.
It's his birthday. You're going in tomorrow.
It's your birthday? What are you, 21?
We're going to Nick and Sam's Steakhouse tonight.
Lucas spot.
That's what I'm saying. And then we're going to go to Bottle Blonde. You sir.
Yes, sir.
So, yo, let's get up, bro. Please, we didn't get to make a movie last time. Let's do it tonight.
You got fucked up last night.
I saw you. You fucking taking shots.
We took 11 shots and had 5 drinks. It's fucked up.
How are you here right now?
When I drink it all at once. I don't do no fucking spacing it out. Yeah. I took 11 shots in 10 minutes, had 5 drinks on top of that, within 30. So, that was it.
Yo, why not? Fuck this fucking guy.
I see you, bro. You already know.
Yeah, you
appreciate
know?
You, right?
Catch cocaine, niggas act like they call police. I don't make friends, y'all make bids. Wasn't rain bids, was a whole deal. This ain't your...
Tell them what you're selling.
Oh, you need to see something. I'm gonna sell you a stupid deal right now. Are you gonna buy it?
I don't want Lucas.
It's for content.
I don't want Lucas.
Then why'd you come up, bud? What are you looking
for?
So
you're gonna show me a fucking Oakley?
I would've seen these. I don't need to take all these.
I'm good.
Sure. I just bought both of those for 42, and I went way heavy. I did. I sold the 8 that was in there, and I took the margin and I went and grabbed the 2. Dude, the oil job's good, the centering is good. I appreciate it, but I know I'm rich on them.
Yeah. What was
that for? You went to OPG? You were?
Yeah.
We did this yesterday.
Yeah.
I gotta go.
What kind of grade you want to see you on?
Bring it down tomorrow.
It's that nigga from the floor, shit, bitch, right back. And I don't politics, niggas ain't like that. I drop a slip or two and get a light pack. And I don't care if you lose, it's time to mercy on me.
Have mercy on my soul, don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul, don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me. Yeah, I don't cry no more.
Sick.
I've been doing this like my whole life, but store's been open almost 5 months now, so that's cool. Kind of runs itself, so I'm able to like go all over.
What were you doing before the store? Just hustling, just...
Well, I'm 23, so I just graduated from Rutgers. I was doing cards, but I was also doing like delivery and shit, making cash. Yeah. I was a fucking hustler with that shit. So yeah, now obviously I'm doing the store. That's... It doesn't feel like I'm working.
23 years old, look at this, huh? When you say you can't get it done, I was doing coffee when I was younger. I was doing the store on the car shows in South Florida. I went out and raised capital and brought King Griffey Jr. down back in the early 90s and stuff.
Okay.
And got out of it, and then, you know.
What did you do when you got out of it?
When I got out of it, I was a true entrepreneur, so I was always, you know, I went into the fragrance business. I retail fragrance stores, I sell retail wholesale. I had a small cheesesteak chain I started called Direct from Philly. I started that, I sold that, and then the last 10 years, I was in finance, lending money to businesses all over the country, and I sold that company about a year ago, exited to do investor cards.
That's cool. I remember seeing you at... What, Chicago? Yeah. You were at the Chicago National, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So that's when you guys kind of like started, right?
With, yeah. With the whole okay. Gary Vee. I launched the whole company with the Gary Vee sale.
That's cool.
The whole fucking thing.
That's you cool. Got all this? Oh, he's getting it.
Oh, you got it. It's good content right there.
Camera guy Jay.
Are you on too? You've been on the whole fucking time?
not the whole time, but the last like.
Let's just start it over. Right? Okay. We'll do a regular one. Ready? On three. Ready? One, two, three. We are live from InvestaCard here in Dallas. Man, we a lot of lives. A lot of lives this weekend. This is like the mini national, right? Look around.
Big time.
I know you've been busy all weekend, all weekend long.
In the back of the room, yep,
we've
busy all weekend.
And we got Santiago Sports right here. Shout out to Santiago, one of the hardest working hobby hustlers in the hobby. Young, 23 years old, getting his hobby hustle on. Owns an LCS at 23 years old. Man, oh man. Let me tell you something, the hobby cannot grow without guys like him. I can tell you that. And he is all over. You got to check out his blog, right?
YouTube. Check out the YouTube. Reels on Instagram. All our posts. We post shit everywhere, so just check it out.
Yeah. Go follow him if you're not following him. Really good content. And if you're in the New Jersey area, right?
Central Jersey. We're like an hour from the city, hour from Philly. So we're close.
I watch his videos, love his content and his stories. He's just straight raw like me.
No BS.
It is what it is, right? It is what it is. That's how he rolls. We are live. We've been live here all weekend long. We're going to be here tomorrow. Make sure you go check out Santiago Sports and make sure you come and check out InvestaCard.
Partnership program.
Get signed up. Zero cost for grading. And in about 30 minutes from now, we are going to give away $500 cash to one person to buy a sports card in this room, and we're going to film the whole thing. So appreciate the support.
Thank you.
Appreciate the hustle. And as always, invest in the best with InvestaCard.
Who's this guy?
The camera guy, Jay.
I already know what's up. He's rolling up. Give me a Santiago sports cards. Invest in the best. You ain't ready unless you go to Eddie. That's a fact. Why not?
All right, Dallas show day two. Heading out a little early. You're good. Heading out a little early, and we're gonna head back to Saltgrass.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna get to Saltgrass. We're gonna get lit later.
Walk slower.
We're gonna get lit later. See you later. Yo, dude, is it raining outside?
Everybody says that. Why is everybody saying that?
This kid's a punk. He's gonna get smacked.
Dude, you need a fucking towel.
All right,
so we pulled up to a late night trade night. Last time we didn't come to any of the trade nights, but figured we'd stop in, make a couple deals maybe. Let's see.
Yeah, just impulse buy. Yeah, we're fucking hammered. Let's just, first thing we see we like, just take out the hundreds and let's fucking get it.
And then hit the titty bar.
Yeah, and then
we'll go. Those bitches suck.
It's Dallas Card Show guy right here.
What's up? What you got?
Investment guru.
Bro, that page blew up because fucking GameStop and everything happened.
Yeah.
There was like 1,000 followers in that page, and then GameStop happened, and then things tripled.
Do you sell these?
Yeah.
How much?
$100, $250. Also traded for Acuna all day.
I don't think I have any Acuna with me. I have a Bowman Chrome Auto. 18, not the 17.
Yeah, some badass Tatum rookies from Select.
No Tatum. Not bad.
All right, no worries, bro.
Come by tomorrow.
For sure.
You said you were going to come by today, and you didn't come by.
Bro, I've been busy as hell. I'll get to y'all tomorrow, though, for sure.
That's okay.
Because tomorrow's my buying day anyway.
Big buying day.
I'm starting to get rid of this, so I don't have to worry about plugging this shit again.
Plugging it, bro. It's my car.
It's too much in my pocket. Have you seen the amount of cash that's in there? There's even much less here in the pocket.
I feel you.
I'll see you around, bro.
Have you seen my dad?
Did you? Hold on. Did you see what I said to the guy?
What?
I was like, see you, sir. And he was like, look back. I'm like, sir. And he like just kept walking. I was like, have you seen Todd's dad? And he just didn't. He was like,
should we ask all these guys?
I've seen my dad.
Spencer. Have you seen my dad?
What?
Have you seen my dad? Dude. I'm gonna get back to the room so you're gonna fucking spam.
Yeah, it's like that.
See, that's where Zola has that role. He needs to grade it. Look, that's what.
Yeah.
That's what it's like. It's past half these kids' bedtimes. You guys are gonna get fucking spanked later, I bet.
You're probably back at home.
Yeah, by the fucking dad.
Are you MC Hammer tonight or what? A couple too many Brew Barrymores? A little Chuck Norris? Huh? Shit, man.
Bro, you're speaking French.
Wee wee. Wee wee. I don't know about that. Dad?
Let me say something. I fucking hate Tyler.
No shit. What happens in Dallas stays in Dallas, boys.
But Tyler, nothing stays in Dallas.
Everything stays in Dallas. What kind of deal did you make, Pat?
I bought this car for $1,000.
Who is that, PJ?
PJ, number 10.
Big Kentucky guy, eh? We're gonna go to the strip club tonight. So.
Which one?
Bucks Wild. Good choice, right? I think so, yeah.
Are they on their way?
Not yet, yeah.
Then y'all aren't doing it. They close fucking.
No, they don't. They close at like 5 a.m.
What time?
Texas.
Cheers.
It's Texas.
Yeah, it's Texas, all right.
Close at 4. I'm looking at this. Fucking DeAndre.
Is it? Yeah. Is this all his shit? Dad, you're coming to a strip club, right?
Oh, he's looking.
Yeah. When are y'all going?
Soon.
Let me know when the Uber's here.
What do you got for sale right now, y'all?
Nah, he's buying right now.
Does your dad want to sniff coke with us?
He wants to go to the strip club.
I want to literally. I want to take. Club. I want to take shrooms with your dad.
Yo. Yo. Yo, do you think you can chug more water than me? You think you can chug more water than me? Yo, Matt.
Oh, boy. Yeah, let's go.
Matt.
Y'all ready? Here, why don't you get this on camera?
Gotta go under. No. No, not like that. You gotta get down.
You can't chug like that. I can chug.
Get in there. Matt. All right, fuck it.
All right, go on.
Brandon.
You go first.
Hannah, you gotta time me. Someone time me. Matt.
Wait, before you do that, are there cups?
No.
Wait, I'm gonna go see if there is a cup because I want to
drink. Yeah, I'm thirsty. Could you get me a cup
if you find one?
Thank you. Time.
Wait, I'm
time
waiting for Matt.
I got it.
Matt.
Yo, real shit though, we have to go like now if we're going out.
You coming out?
One.
Tell the people.
Dallas,
hold on, let me hold this
Dallas
for a second.
Night 2, a bust.
Turn this
Dallas
around.
Dallas Night 2, this is ass.
Yo, so basically we're trying to go out and he's not coming.
You got the 30 rack.
Right, I don't know how I feel about this, but I'm very disappointed. I think that he should come out. He's here for that reason and one reason only.
Yo,
and he
you
won't
guys think
do
you
it.
Chug more water than me, we're
because his stomach hurts. So if this is live right now to the people, you tell him what he should be doing. The man in charge is going to be the man in bed in a minute. That's all I have to say. I'm going to hand the camera back over. All right.
Back to camera.
Are you
going to
time
it? Can you just grab him?
Yo, you're going to strip.
Go.
Nope.
That was actually disgusting.
Right now. Fake love don't exist. When it come to me and who I'm really fucking with. Haters always on my dick, but not the one sucking it. Always looking at my pick, calling me by my government. What's the plan? What's your goal? What you really looking for? I got bands, I got gold. I'm the man, I'm the goat. Making angels in the...